Hey, listen, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Garage Bands Live, your favorite place for live local music. Well, local as if the internet is local. We're worldwide, you know what I mean? Like, so welcome to the best virtual stage coming out of right here, Columbus, Ohio. We're so glad to have you tonight, man. We've got some special guests over on the virtual stage tonight. I can't wait to introduce them. But first, I want to talk about a couple of the things, right? First of all, if this is your first time watching us tonight, please do us the favor and hit follow, like, you know, the thumbs up or share, right? We're on Twitch, Facebook, and YouTube at Garage Bands Live. And yeah, we would be super honored if you would just do us the favor and follow our page, right? You can be notified when we do live local music here on the virtual stage. And we just want to say thank you for always supporting us and doing what we do. We loved it. We love it so much. Eric, do we love it? Eric's still got his mic on.
Yeah, you're totally getting roasted in the Twitch chat right now.
Am I getting roasted?
Yeah, bad.
Why? What are they saying?
This is a new streamer. This must be an error because Gil never streams anymore.
Yeah. I know. Listen, you guys, if you know, you follow me on my personal stuff, you know I'm busy. We got big stuff going on out here. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I've recently came back from L.A. That was super fun. I don't want to talk about me. It's not about me, you guys. Come on. It's not about me. It's about our special guest tonight, dudes. But thank you. Thank you. Yeah, we're streaming. We still know how to do it. All right. Was it Blacktooth? It was Blacktooth, wasn't it?
In Vegas.
Hold on, Vegas. Yeah, he still streams. By the way, I'm going to have to download that new Call of Duty because it looks pretty fun. Anyways, so you're following us, right? You did the shares. The audience is super fun to have on the screen in front of our artists on stage tonight, right? They can read everything that you say. And I hope you're going to say a lot of great things because these guys are awesome, all right? In case I didn't mention it, it's the Terry Douglas Band tonight. And they are fantastic, right? When it comes to country music, they're the bee's knees, right? The bee's knees?
Absolutely.
Right? Yeah. Also, if you're watching on Twitch tonight, you have the ability to drive a little bit of the ship tonight. That's right. You can change the color of the lights. All you have to do is watch. The longer you watch, you're going to earn channel points. You can use those channel points. If you go down in the chat ski right there, down there, there's a little guitar pick symbol. You click the guitar pick symbol, and you can redeem your channel points, change the color of the lights in the chat, right? We've got Joker, Fantasy, Dumpster Fire, which is a crowd favorite. And, of course, you can smoke out Wolfie, because we all know Wolfie loves the smoke machine. You'll see. Smoke him out in the chat. That's a Twitch-only perk. So if you're watching on Facebook or YouTube and you want to do some of that stuff, go on over to Twitch. It's super fun over there. Also, we don't get to make money off these shows by AdSense or any of the other traditional forms. No, we rely exclusively on the contributions of you guys in the virtual tip jar. Throughout the evening, the tip links will show up in the chat on Twitch, Facebook, and YouTube chat. And it would be super awesome if you would help support us, support our artists who come here, and show that love in the virtual tip jar. And in advance, I'd like to say a thank you so much. Okay? Now, do we have Terry's socials there, Adam? Okay, Terry's socials. Do us a favor and follow the Terry Douglas Band on their social links that will be popping up in the chat here. And yeah, you can keep up to date with all the new music that they're doing. I hope that Terry's got a new album coming out. If you haven't checked out or downloaded or streamed Into the Storm, that's a great album. Okay, do us a favor, support our artists who come through here. That's what Garage Bands Live is all about. We love supporting the local music scene, and we get to do what we love to do, and they get to do what they love to do, and together it's just beautiful, baby. You know what I'm saying? All right, listen, without any further ado, I want to say thank you so much for being here. You could be doing literally anything, but you're right here tonight watching what we do and what Terry Douglas Band does over there, and it's just going to be synergistic, dude. It's going to be awesome. All right, I'd like to welcome to the virtual stage the Terry Douglas Band. Enjoy the show.
You better pray that your time don't be 9 to 8. thought I didn't recognize truck in my drive. My boots hit the hardwood floor, I busted through the bedroom door, I must have caught you by surprise. By the time he got that buckle on, I hit the safe and grabbed my gun. You begging me with tears in your eyes, screaming, baby, let him go, you don't want that on your soul. I said, tonight a man's gonna die. I'm chasing tail lights, straight as the crow flies. I'm unjust as down a county road. I've got a shotgun, it's riding shotgun. We're both picks and tomorrow. Son, I know what you've done. There's only one way you'll outrun me. You better pray that your time don't. Have some familiar faces that we know. I see my wife's in there. I have to say hi to her. And it looks like some folks from down south, it looks like. Some of our Kentucky folks are in there tonight. So this next song we're going to do is a song called Dead Man.
I'm a dead man. Gil mentioned that we had a CD out. We actually released another one since the last time we've been here. We were talking. It's been a couple of years since we've been here. And I'm glad that we're back. This song here, they're cheering for you, Billy. They're saying, yeah, Compton. Billy has a bunch of his kids from school, I think, in here. He's a teacher at Centennial, thank you. But this song here, my cousin up on top of the mountain, we go up there every year to Virginia, and he gave me this title a few years back when I started writing stuff. My wife's like, did you ever write that title yet? I'm like, nope, I'm gonna do it right now, and this is what it ended up being. So it's called Ain't Nothing But a Habit. Need a little time to clear my head. Loving her is hard to take, and need a love with no regrets. Grab myself a sixer, a pack of Marlboro Reds. Hit it down to the hole in the wall so I can ease my head. Ain't nothing but a happy. Kick it anytime. Said she wouldn't have it. I wanna be by her side. Need a double shot of whiskey. Some space to clear my mind. Nothing but a habit. Kick it anytime. A little regret in a place I shouldn't have been. Bow my head and I pray to God, please forgive me of my sins. I get home and I beg for mercy, said, baby, let me in. Grab my keys and I head out the door and I do it all over again. Ain't nothing but a happy. Kick it anytime. Said she wouldn't have it. Wanna be by her side. Need a double shot of whiskey. Space to clear my mind. Nothing but a habit. A hard habit to break. Should have seen it coming by the look on your face. Ain't nothing but a habit. Kick it anytime. Said she wouldn't have it. I won't be by her side. Need a double shot of whiskey. Space to clear my mind. Nothing but a habit. Nothing but a happy. Nothing but a happy. Nothing but a happy. Nothing but a happy. Kick it anytime. I see Stevie's in the chat. Hey, Steve-oo. Thanks, Nick. Appreciate that. Dave's doing the tuning song real quick. Should probably do that too. Don't get to play this guitar enough. I'm gonna start playing it more, I think. I kind of like it. So I don't know about the people in the stream or anybody listening, but I don't like people telling me what to do, and I kind of wrote this song about it here. It's called Stand Your Ground. Politician, I see your evil way. Ain't one for your opinion, don't need it anyway. All these rules and the regulations stretching my freedoms thin. The only thing you're listening to is all the money and the wind. Stand your ground. But even if the walls come tumbling down, make sure that if you guys get a chance, if you're not already following the GarageBand Live page, go ahead and do that. We've been sharing it out. We've been here a couple times, once solo, I think I was here, and once with the band. And we got to talking, and they've changed some things here for the better, I think. This song here is called Running Down the Sun. Gotta say.
trail, it is way. Running down the miles, I'll chase your memory. That's where you said your heart would be. When the miles seem so cold, brings me closer to my home. Should've turned around until that sun goes down. I'll be running down the sun. Running down the sun. If I could have listened, stubborn as I've been, I wouldn't have to chase you down and start all over again. I know that I can change who you need me to be. Believe, chasing down these dreams. When the miles seem so cold, brings me closer to my home. Should have turned around until that sun goes down. I'll be running down the sun. Running down the sun. So I told you my wife is in the chat here. So the reason why I put E as the first song tonight is because it's my daughter's favorite song. And by the time this is over, she needs to be in bed because she has school tomorrow. So I put it up front so that way she could hear it. This song is called Better Man. Tough enough to be a man, make her understand. Life throws curves, twists and turns, going round and round, up and down. The changes that I've made are making me a better man. You're pulling me right through it with the touch of your hand. Have a little patience, and then I hope you'll see. Just trying to be a better man.
time. But you just know not a city ride. I am stubborn most all the time, but so are you. It makes us right. The changes that I make are making me a better man. You're pulling me right through it with the touch of your hand. Have a little patience, and then I hope you'll say, just trying to be a better man. Say a prayer to the Lord above, thanking that you're still here, still here. The changes that I made are making me a better man, pulling me right through it with a touch of your hand. Have a little patience, then I hope you'll see she's trying to be a better man.
What I wouldn't give to have one more day.
back lights, surrounded by who we love and what feels right. These are the times that bind. These are the times that bind.
So this next song here is, actually we're doing something kind of cool with this song, so I'm going to talk about it for a second. This song's called Old Glory, and when I wrote this song back in 2013, I was at our local AMVETS, not too far from where I live, and, you know, it's kind of did okay, and people enjoy it, but I decided to re-record it and turn it loose to them, because they're going to take it and raise some money with it. So in about a month or so here, that song will be re-released. And all the proceeds are going to go to a local charity called Kevin's House in Lancaster. And they help support veterans when they come home. Some of them need shelter. Some of them need care. They help them do that and get the funds to do that. And we're happy to support them doing that. The song's called Old Glory. Heroes right before you from sea to shining sea. Never forget the ones that died to keep our country free. Standing up for freedom, doing what needs done. Red, wine, blue, these colors, they don't run. Red, white, and blue. From majestic mountains, sea to shining sea. Amber waves of grand, we all know what they mean. Feel the proud and mighty, fighting tyranny. Red, white, and blue. Side of a glory flying. Red, white, and blue. My granddaddy, my daddy fought to keep this country free. Sacrifice and service to God and their country. And do it for the glory, do it for the pay. Get on so we could be saved. Album's called Through the Storm, and we're going to play some more stuff off the new album, but this is the title track of that last album that Gil was talking about. It's called Through the Storm, and my wife and I wrote this, kind of bouncing ideas back and forth while we were working from home. It ended up being the title track. It's funny how that works out, I think. So this song here is called Through the Storm.
makes me wonder what's left for me. And if the same
says best drummer ever, Billy.
I paid him to say that.
He said he'll give you your $5 later. This is a cover song called The Rock That Says My Name.
lie beneath these stones. Imagine them listening makes me feel less alone. I pick up broken flowers, sometimes dig a hole. Welcome in the new ones, introduce them to the old. Chisel, a polisher the same. I put anything you want under your name. I put on my suit, make sure my tie's straight. Lend a hand to the morning, till the loved ones on their way. Well, I ain't afraid to die, cause I know. Down a spot right up by the gate. It ain't much, but every morning the sun shines on that ground. One of these days when I clock out to where I'm laying now. Well, I ain't afraid to die, cause I know where I'll go. There I'll live forever on the street.
Pay you more money to do this. song is an old Don Williams song. I left Oklahoma driving in a Pontiac, just about to lose my mind. I was going to Arizona. They need ball caps, Billy. That's what they're saying. They said they need ball caps that say best drummer ever, Billy Compton, on them. So since I need to do a little tuning on this, I'll just introduce the guys real quick. Behind me is Mr. Billy Compton. You can't miss him. He's all over. He's nationwide. Here's Mr. Wolf. I can't do it. Wolf Wagner. Don't Google him. That's all I'm going to tell you. Don't Google him. I mean, unless you're into that kind of thing. But over here's Mr. Dave Parks on guitar. And I'm Terry Douglas. And this next song is going to be eventually Rambling Ways. Once I get this thing tuned up. I'm a bad guitar owner. Dave yells at me all the time. Oh, that's funny. I'm new here. That's their teach, buddy. That's better. This song's called Ramblin' Ways. I need to change my rambling ways. I'm free to both ends and the night turns into day. I need to settle down and take it slow. Cause it's the only thing I've ever known. I got me a good woman waiting for me at home. Here I am at the honky tonk.
Living with
real good songwriter friend of ours who's out of Illinois that wrote this one for us. It's called Quitting Time. A little drinking song, so if you're at home drinking along, not you kids that are going to school with Billy, you guys can't do that. But everybody else, if you're drinking, grab one. I've been playing like a guitar. I've been put away. While I ran the bars, but just trying to find a day. But I recall my first love, she stays on my mind. Drinking for too long, afraid to be quitting time. School days, I found some shine in the hall. Time back in my 20s, I lost the fight with the wall. For days after mama died, I drank tequila and I cried. Drinking for too long. Song called Quitting Time. I stepped on my cord and knocked it right out of there too. Gosh darn it. There it is. This is probably our most successful single that we've had to date. It's called Tattoos.
Breaking down.
saw her cry, and if you saw a tear, she stood stronger than she's ever been. Tattoos on her soul and on her heart, years of breaking down tore them apart. One more cover we got. Well, we got like two covers, actually. I actually played covers this time. I know, right? Usually we don't do that. This is a Blackberry Smoke song right here. Two six-packs of Shiner, 99 cent butane lighter, Lucky Strikes in the field for Patron. Ice down that igloo cooler, take a guess that ought to do her. I could feel a good one coming on. Growing some real Allie Hubbard, sing along to Redneck Mother, any blues I had before we're gone. Sober, I could feel a good one coming on. Gonna roll all night, get the feeling right. Gonna keep this party rocking till the break of dawn. I could feel a good one coming on. Top Mustang, bomb it down to the lake, and I didn't have to think about that too long. Skinny dipping in the bright moonlight, situation couldn't be more right. I could feel a good one. change the tone up a little bit here, Dave. So I've alluded to this new album all throughout the year, but we did release an album in September. It's called Big Lie. And we have actually a live album coming out from that show in February-ish. We'll call it ish. We'll put an ish behind it. And I do also want to talk about another thing that we're doing shortly here, is we're doing a, what do we call it, Studio Sessions 22. So last year, we got together, and we tried to raise some money for a friend of ours who was in need. So we decided to keep that moving forward. We're going to do another Studio Sessions this year, December 4th. It's in my home studio. It's limited to 25 people, and all the information's on our Facebook page and on our website as well. All of the, well, a portion of the money is going to go to the Licken County Food Pantry. So that is what we have coming up in December. Again, you can just find us, terrydouglasmusic.com, all of our socials. Pretty easy for me to say. Link back from there. And make sure you're following GarageBand Live as well. So we released this album in September. It's called Big Lion. This is the title track. When's it ever gonna change? Big wheel keeps on spinning around, waiting for us to engage. We're all living one big lie, from the cradle to the grave. If you can't look a man in the eye, how's it ever gonna change? When a man has been pushed too far, you know he's gonna break. Tax him till his well runs dry. It's more than he can be. We're all living one big lie, from the cradle to the grave. If you can't look a man in the eye, how's it ever gonna change? Thank you. One more for you guys tonight. This is a cover that we always, almost always, end with.
Black Betty, Bama Lamb.
gentlemen, the Terry Douglas Band. Thank you guys so much for tuning in this evening. Once again, here on the virtual stage, the Terry Douglas Band. Man, you guys freaking rock. I'm so glad to have you guys back. Make sure you guys let us know in the chat if you want to have the Terry Douglas Band back. I think that's a big yes for me. Follow them on our socials. Make sure you tune in next week. We'll be live right here on the virtual stage. If you're watching on Twitch, stick around for the raid. We'll see you next week on GarageBands Live. Adios.